Hi guys, welcome to Gadget Bridge. This is Sulabh. And first things first, if you still not have subscribed to our YouTube channel, press that red button followed by the bell icon. Today we are going to talk about the Motorola One Vision. This is the latest entrant by the Motorola company in India. We've got the box, so let's go ahead and see the contents inside. Alright guys, so that's the Motorola One Vision box in front of you. I quite like the color because it's purple. That's the color of our logo and our websites and also our YouTube channel. So, it's a simple box with Motorola branding on it. Couple of things are written on the left side about its camera, and some specifications are also written at the back. Like it has a 16 centimeter FHD plus cinema vision display, which is basically 21:9. The rest of the technical specifications I'm going to talk in the later half of this video. So without further ado, let's go ahead and unbox the device. Right, so the first layer that we see inside the box is definitely the smartphone with the clear case on top. I'm just going to turn it on in like 2 minutes time and we'll bring it back and show you what this smartphone is all about. Till then, let's see what else do you get inside the Motorola One Vision's box. So the next cardboard layer has, the SIM ejector tool and couple of manuals as well as its warranty information. After that, I do see a USB Type-C charging cable. Because the Moto One Vision supports fast charging, the Type-C is a better option. And yes, then there is the power brick. The fast charger is also supplied inside the box. So as far as the contents of the box go, those are it. I'm going to bring back the phone and show you its detailed design aspects as well as the technical specifications. Alright, so we've just turned on the Motorola One Vision. You're watching the unboxing of Motorola One Vision, and it looks really good dressed in blue. So let's talk about the colors first. It is available in two colors. One is this blue and the other one is bronze. I wish I could have shown you the bronze color as well, and that one looks stunning. So let me go ahead and talk about its form factor first. The front is dominated by this touch screen. The camera module has come to the top left part of it. It is the first punch hole system for the front camera on any Motorola smartphone. The bottom chin area is slightly big, but yeah, workable. The rest of the sides are pretty much almost edge to edge. On the right side of the smartphone, you get the power button as well as the volume rocker keys. And on the left side, you get the SIM and the micro SD card tray. On top, you get a 3.5mm audio port as well as the secondary microphone. At the bottom, you get the primary microphone, the USB Type-C charging port, as well as the speaker grill. It is a mono speaker grill. Turn it around, and the back also has a curved 3D Gorilla Glass on it with the Motorola dimple in the middle, which doubles up as the fingerprint sensor as well. Top left of the back has dual rear cameras with dual LED flash. At the bottom, you can find the Android One branding because this smartphone is built on the Android One system. Stock Android is what you get on this device, which means you will get updates of the operating system for the next 2 years. With that, you will also get security updates for 3 years every month. So overall, the device is pretty neat to look at. It is quite cool. Glass front and back. Curved edges, pretty neat. So let me go ahead and talk about its technical specifications now. So you're watching the unboxing of Motorola One Vision with us, Gadget Bridge. And to talk about Motorola One Vision's technical specifications, let me start by the processor. First time Motorola has used a Samsung Exynos processor inside their smartphone. Yes, this one has Exynos 9609 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core CPU inside. As far as the GPU is concerned, it's got a Mali G72 MP3 GPU. RAM storage combo inside this device is 4 gigs of RAM and the storage is at 128 GB. Of course, that can be expanded using a micro SD card up to 512 GB. The battery inside is non-removable, which is at 3500 mAh. Of course, it comes with a fast charger, so you can charge it very, very quickly. So what's the exact amount you can charge in 15 minutes? With the 15 watt turbo power charger inside, you can get up to 7 hours of battery backup in just 15 minutes of charge. That's not bad. Over that, the smartphone has IP52 rating, which means it is water protected. Some neat features from its siblings do come into the Motorola One Vision, like Dolby Audio, Bluetooth 5.0, and Wi-Fi 802.11abg NNAC. To talk about its operating system, like we said, it's got Android 9 Pie on it and everything looks very smooth right now. The operating system is stock Android and comes with an app drawer, which is a good addition. Also, because it's stock, it won't have any bloatware. What you get is pure Android experience. If you want to download any applications, you're free to do that from the Android Play Store. When it comes to its weight, it is 180 grams heavy. However, the smartphone is well balanced. It does not feel that heavy in the hand. So now let me talk about one of its key specifications. It's got a 6.3 inch Cinema Vision FHD Plus display, which has an aspect ratio of 21:9. This is quite cool to have on any smartphone. So what you essentially get is a wider area of play. Games look nicer. However, all games do not support 21:9 right now. Now on to another key aspect of the Motorola One Vision. It's rear and front cameras. The rear cameras are powered by a 48 megapixel primary sensor with OIS, and the secondary camera is powered by a 5 megapixel sensor with a aperture size of 1.7. The front camera is powered by a 25 megapixel sensor with an aperture size of 2.0. A lot of cool AI enhancements are also available on this smartphone, which we'll talk about in our full review of the Motorola One Vision. You can catch that on gadgetbridge.com. So the Motorola One Vision does come with a fingerprint scanner at the back. It is pretty easy to set up. You can find that at the time of the first boot, or you can get into the settings and then set a fingerprint as well on it. So that sums up the Motorola One Vision's key technical specifications. Let's go ahead and check those rear cameras out. Alright guys, so that was the unboxing of the Motorola One Vision. If you did like the video, go ahead and subscribe to our channel and press that bell icon. Also, we are just about to launch a new giveaway on our Instagram and Twitter pages. Why don't you go and follow us there as well? This is Sulabh signing off for Gadget Bridge. I'll see you next time.